Hi friends, my name is Piyush. I study in class 7th and today I have made a ideal classroom. So let's go and see what I have made. See, this is my ideal classroom. Firstly, you see it clearly. So I have kept here some carpets so it looks like a study table. I have made four study tables in each row, means there will be 8 study tables. So I have made this from cobblestones. These are the study tables of the students. I have putted here some carpets. This is the blackboard and this is the place where the teacher comes and teaches us. A teacher stands here and teaches all the students. Actually, I have made it in 1 hour. It took 1 hour to me to make this my ideal classroom. When I am bored with studying, learning and doing revision in this period, I make this different things in Minecraft. I love to play Minecraft and make different things. Minecraft makes my mind fresh and it gives me knowledge and interesting and enjoyable things to make. It gives me so much knowledge and information about whole the world. I love to make this type of things. I have taken the things from here. See, there are so many things from where you can take it. So, thank you.